Do you remember the introductory video to my YouTube channel? The part when I mentioned that I wouldn't have talked about pizza?
I'm not going to talk about pizza.
Well, 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 I changed my mind. Today I'd love to talk about pizza, but not as you may imagine. In this video, we'll make use of our beloved pizza as a metaphor to understand the differences among the types of cloud computing services, which can help your company in the management of precious business processes. Ready to know more? Then give a like and stay tuned. Cloud computing can be defined as access via the network to servers and storage, but also applications. These computing resources are located on a remote data center, managed by the provider who owns the cloud services. The storage space available on the network was born from the need to create a memory accessible from anywhere by multiple people at any time, and above all, with every device with a network access. What does this imply? Let's do an example. Did you lose your computer? No problem. You can access customer data from your smartphone or from another computer. At the same time, you will be able to limit access on the lost device. In short, the cloud takes away our dependence on physical devices. I'm pretty sure many of you have heard about these acronyms and wondered about their exact meaning. No worries, we are going to analyze all of them step by step. Number 1. On-Prem. It stands for on-premise and is the scenario where data is stored in your company data center and completely managed by your company without delegating activities to third-party entities. Number 2. IaaS. It stands for Infrastructure as a Service and is the scenario where your company makes use of an external infrastructure managed by a third party, while the rest of the business processes are managed by you. Number 3. PaaS. It stands for Platform as a Service and is the scenario where your company can access an external environment with the tools to develop, manage, and run applications. Typically, these services are used by IT departments. Number 4. SaaS. It stands for Software as a Service and is the scenario where you simply need to connect to the internet, find the software request, and start operating. The online tools for meetings such as Zoom are a perfect use case. Alright, then a question arises spontaneously. What does pizza have to do with all that? And here comes the best. We will differentiate this concept by using pizza, and I promise the metaphor really helps to better understand the cloud. There is just one problem. At the end of the video, you will be very, very hungry. Then share your feelings by commenting below. I look forward to reading them. All right, here we have the four different sections related to cloud: on-premise, infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, and software as a service. Now we are going to fill these sections with the components that are needed to make pizza and eat it. So the basis, of course, is pizza dough, followed by tomato sauce, cheese, and toppings. You can choose whichever ingredient you like, but please, I beg, not pineapple. As an Italian coming from Napoli, the city where pizza was originally born, I can assure you there are plenty of toppings which really are more tasty for pizza. However, let's avoid going into details. My stomach is already starting to grumble. Taking up the subject again. After preparing pizza, it obviously needs to be cooked. So we can consider resources such as electricity or gas and the oven. Then, as soon as our pizza is ready, we can choose soda to accompany it. And I'm sure you're not thinking of cappuccino, right? And finally, a dining table. What's the feature differentiating these sections? The entity who manages these components. Let me explain better. There are two possibilities. You manage or vendor manages. In the on-premise scenario, every component is managed by you. It's just like pizza made at home. In the infrastructure as a service scenario, only the ingredients for pizza are managed by the vendor and the rest by you. It's just like the take and bake solution. Again, in the platform as a service scenario, the only thing you need to manage are complements like location and beverage, while everything regarding pizza is managed by the vendor. It's just like pizza delivered. In conclusion, in the software as a service scenario, every component is managed by the vendor. It's just like pizza dined out, where you'll only have to relax and enjoy pizza. If you enjoyed the topic, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, as more videos will come shortly. Plus, head over to deltalogix.blog and stay up to date with all about the digital world. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Ciao!